Welcome to this week's edition of WCTV. We're WC Shans.
Great news.
Let's talk.
And now to announcements.
Scheduling night will be March 6th for all students at Washington County High School.
Junior ACT will be March 7th. Sophomore ACT will be March 14th.
Family engagement night will be March 16th at Washington County High School. More information on this can be found on the school's Facebook page.
Prom will be May 20th on Main Street. Stay tuned for more details to come.
We would like to say thank you to everyone that donated to NHS for House of Hope.
FFA banquet will be May 4th.
FCCLA state meeting will be from March 22nd through the 24th.
Don't forget to purchase your yearbook at jostens.com for $65.
And now the sports. And now the sports.
Will kick off their season at home on March 13th versus Adair County. The girls will play Nelson at home on the 14th. Come out and support your Commanders and Commanderettes.
Last Monday, the girls basketball team played Thomas Nelson in the first round of district tournament and won. On Tuesday, they played Bethlehem in the semifinals and lost. Congratulations to Anastasia Riley and Izzy Miller for being named all-tournament team.
Last Tuesday, the boys' basketball team played Nelson County in the semifinals of the district tournament and won. Saturday, they played Barstown in the district championship and lost. Congratulations to Bo Baker, Riley Brown, Gabe Weiss, and Cayman Abel for being named to the all-tournament team.
Last night, the boys' basketball team won their first game of Regents against Taylor County. They will advance to the semifinals and play LaRue County on Sunday at 5 p.m.
Welcome to this week's edition of Caught Between Classes,
where we ask you, what's your unpopular opinion?
What's your unpopular opinion?
Mac and cheese is nasty.
Avocado is gross.
Outer Banks is overrated.
Macaroni cheese is nasty.
Cane sauce is overrated.
Bethlehem boys are ugly.
People need to learn to drive in the student parking lot.
Pancakes are overrated. LeBron ain't the GOAT.
Cats are the best pets. Dogs kind of are.
Mr. Burdett's room does not smell good.
Reese's are not that good. Mac and cheese is gross.
Hawaiian pizza is good.
Dr. Pepper is good.
Cane sauce is overrated.
You asked me this yesterday.
I did.
Pizza isn't that good.
Brunettes over blondes.
Baby back ribs are terrible. Disgusting.
Now the homecoming results.
The basketball homecoming ceremony was held February 17th in the WCHS gym.
Freshman representatives were Xavier Keene and Janessa DeBay.
Sophomore representatives were Easton Cruz and Allie Yeager.
Junior representatives were Hank Smith and Jillian Hammes.
Senior representatives were Ethan Mattingly and Leah Hayden, Rod Lozano and Ashley Sanchez, Grant Matherly and Tashira Smalley, Cole Mattingly and Madison Long.
This year's homecoming king and queen was Cole Mattingly and Madison Long.
Senior night was held February 17th. We recognized all cheerleaders and boys and girls basketball seniors.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could.
Welcome to this week's edition of Commander Code,
where we play Speak Out.
Legally earns legal. Legally earns legal.
Legally learns legal.
Legally learns legal.
Literally.
Legally learns.
Legally.
Legally. Legally.
Legally.
Legally.
Oh, wiggly, okay.
Legally learns legal.
Learns?
Legally learns.
Wiggly learns. I don't know.
Police search for rank running rats.
Police search for.
Police search for rank running rats.
Police search
for rank running rats.
For?
Uh-huh.
Rank?
Hank.
Put cookies on a clock.
What?
Put
cookies on a clock.
I wish you were a fish in a dish.
I wish you were a fish in a dish.
I can't even say the letters that it needs to say. Huh-y. Boogers make me happy.
Boogers make me happy.
For that, it's huddy.
Huddy make me
happy. Like
dogs?
Huddy. Huddy.
Dogs?
Yes.
Husky?
No. Huddy. A huddy. Little. That's a little.
Puppy?
Yes. World Wide Web.
Huh?
World.
Road.
Wide.
Lod.
Lod.
Lied. Road lied.
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 Well.
What?
World.
World.
Hot.
Worldwide.
Well.
Where?
Well. Well.
Lair?
Loud. Oh, gosh. W?
W?
E?
D?
E?
E?
Uh-uh.
Is it W-E-E? W?
E?
E? C?
Wait, look! I'm drawing it!
B?
Yes!
Web?
W-E?
World Wide Web?
Yes!
Snooze?
Sneeze?
And? Hood?
What?
Hood.
Ah? Feed.
Uh-huh.
Sneeze and feed.
And? Hood.
And sneeze.
Hood.
Trees.
Hood.
Trees. Trees.
Hood.
What?
Hood.
She's.
Freeze.
Freeze.
Hand-aid Lena Lisa. What? Hand-aid Lena Lisa.
Say it again.
Hand-aid Lena Lisa.
It sounds like you're saying a woman named Mona Lisa.
What? Ink,
make,
Ink,
break,
Take,
Lake,
Lake,
Lake.
No,
you're saying like.
No, I can't read that word. No, it's a Lake. It's a Lee. Oh my God! Lake pig matches a little in our ears.
Next one.
Hish sauce. His sauce.
Hish.
This.
Hish.
Fish.
Sauce shop. Sells unscented thistles for thistle said hish to sit.
Fish.
Sauce shop.
Shop.
Sells.
Sells.
Unscented.
Unscented.
Unscented. Unscented. Enjoy. Unscented. Unscented.
Sifted?
Thistles. For thistle sifters to sift.
For thistle sifters to sift.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm in.
Hoodles?
Needles?
Hoodles.
Hoodles?
Hoodles?
With
magnificent?
Magnificent?
Mohawks.
Mohawks.
Welcome to our 2023 basketball homecoming recap.
Fired up and can show you around. Sit up on a hill and watch the sun go down. When the fireflies are down.
I'm on WCTV.
Yeah.
I should fire it up and take off.
Topic song of the week is A&W by Lana Del Rey.
Big time. Jimmy, Jimmy, Cocoa, Jimmy, Jimmy, Ride.